Hello and welcome back to Barn Finders VR. We're gonna open storage and we just like unlocked the cleaning station. Oh. Ma'am. I don't know when it's clean. Yeah, it shows. They're cleaned. Need more money. Nice. Oh, good luck. I just need more monies. Yes. Next is another job. Oh, I don't have enough fuel. Travel for free to this farm. And it's going to, like, I don't know. Maybe I'll just find boring wheelbarrows and stuff like that. I gotta go back to this barn. I need more money. At least I can break the hay. Keep going now. Hi, Paul. I don't know if I'll find any fuel. Looks like all I find here is tape. Yeah. I thought Frontier's table. Well, I didn't get any fuel, but it's free. Maybe I should sell stuff. Fall back. It'll be neat time. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, this is new. Kind of. Oh. Just for finding these items, I get like $5. That's good to know. Orders. There's probably more for oh, these are big machines. Good call. That's good to know. I also got auto parts. Is there something I didn't click unlock? Okay. Nice. And then this page. The toilet. Oh, and I just found. Oh, I got a car skin unlocked. That's good to know. Oh, okay. Comic book. I have money now. Okay. Goes back to the. My truck looked different. All right. I am off to the bed. Sleep. You will dream about. Fluffy shoots jumping some white fences. All right, how do I open up the okay. Right. $700 for assembly, and then build a repair station. How much was it for the repair station? Repair station, $800. I've only been here once, so let's go back to the wood. Where the flash slinging slasher might be for. Ace or Ready Car. Alright. Let's find in here, I guess. Fire. Go up here. I think I cleared this. Yeah, I know, I kind of like emptied this. And there's not anything around here. Or maybe that does. Like, what? Quite sad. Oh. Guess I didn't go up the stairs. Did I? I went down the stairs. That much in. Don't tell me it's like, oh, you found everything. It's a sad adventure here. Oh, well. Let's just head out. Yes. Yeah, let's get out. That was kind of sad. Gave me like nothing at all. One dirty egg. Go to sleep then. I'll dream about ice cream falling from the sky. Oh, yum, yum. Get 5 books. At 22 cents. $2. Open. Oh. Okay, so at least that's how. Oof. Okay, well, at least I can open my store now. Oh, that's all I got. Okay. Want that for $26? 24, okay. Welcome to the toilet. I get some money, and then I can go to my next job. Give me more than what I asked. Okay. Do is what they want to sell, buy it for more. But I won't complain. Oh, you're a little close. At least I'm somehow making some money-ish. Okay. Ew. Wondering how much is that for? Well, you're asking me questions. You're my customer, the way. Yeah, I'm running out of things. Four. Sure. I don't know if that's you trying to flirt with me, but I have no idea. Yeah, I don't know what you're after here. sell it. Okay, I'm gonna see how much it's gonna be worth. Oh. 16. Maybe. Yay. You're welcome. I shall a table now. I like nice shell. Oh. 18. Well, let's see if I can hit. Whoa! You have fun with that. It's nice and clean. Okay, now I just have starting to like tables. Nice tables. Alright. Well, I'm making some money. Woohoo! Oh. I got no gas though, that's just heard a bell. Oh, you're here to buy a table now. Oh, I should get used to that. You want a table? Oh. Okay. No, I don't want to sell you. Oh. Oh, yeah, the last thing I need to sell? I don't want to sell you yet. Ring around your rosy. No, I don't want to sell that yet. No one's wanting that. Don't sell that. I don't want to sell that yet. Yay. Yay. Okay. Oh, good learn. We're closed. We're closed. We made some money. How much money do I got? Oh, I got about 1,000. So I'm gonna go to this. We're gonna go to Barnhub. We're gonna travel, buy 3 gas, and we're gonna travel there. Now that we have enough money, yay, it's a new place. Let's see what new things we can get. And then, I don't know what I'll buy after, but figure that out. Auntie Mary's, let's go. Make sure And it's all nice and clean. Back there, can't. Can't be the place. Okay, so he's up there. I can kind of something's blocking the door. Oh, this is options. Tragically, up right here. And us auction. Okay, for this place. Do I wondered, maybe I'll need more money. Yeah, it doesn't seem like I can win this. Okay, so I won't bet at all. See if that works. Why would you want this broken down plate? Or is it all of these houses together? I'm gonna not bet and see how high. I might need more money. I only got 13. All I can do. Okay. Wow, this one's going higher. Just gonna leave for now because I don't have. I'll try one more time. One more time. If I don't have enough for it, well then. This goes on for a long time. Dance on top of me. Yeah, you dance right on top of that. I don't know if this house is worth it. Yeah. So it's too expensive for my taste. I just leave for the day. Yeah. I'm not ready for that. They have way too much money for me. So. Just sleep on that. I think I'll go to the garage. Got these three, and yeah, it's does that plus, but now I can travel for zero. Back to this. I don't have to bid on it no more. 53. So, you know, that's that. Alright. I don't think there's gonna be much. at wheelbarrows. At least they keep it clean, like all that litter I picked up is gone. I think this place has the most things. Yeah. Okay, that's everything. Let's get out of here. Yeah, this one probably has some art stuff more than the let's go. Open storage. So what? Here, what? About 1,000. I can probably. Fix things like that. Broken items. Oops. And you know what? I have enough money. That's not creepy at all. Anyway. I can fix item, which is good. I don't have enough money. Boy. Just fix some of those items to get them. But that'll be next time. Well, until then, bye-bye.